Mother's Day without a Mother's Day mimosa.
That's right. Look, Sophia got me all this stuff for Mother's Day.
Excellent.
She wrote me like 100 cards and tons of flowers.
Oh my gosh, so.
Okay, so tell me what's going on in Miami. You guys are going down, or what are you doing?
For my birthday, I'm doing a party in Miami.
Uh-oh.
So Sophia will come to Miami with me because I know she misses it, and we used to live there. So Mom's coming, but she's like obviously watching Sophia when I do whatever.
I mean, I noticed over there on the table, Simon sent you something. What's going on with that?
I'm happy you sent me a Mother's Day thing, but when I was organizing everything at the new house that I purchased in LA, it was a little rough. Like, it was just all over the place, crazy. And so now he's like, well, I can help check on your house for you and like all this other stuff. I'm like, I don't need anything. So yeah, I mean, it's just like really, I can't believe the person who I was trying to have a good relationship with really turned out to be someone who's kind of like unstable and isn't in touch with their own emotions and feelings, even though they really try to. And I think Simon can be a good person, but I just don't feel like.
But the bottom line is
this. He's never going to get that.
You do not, for the sake of your daughter, cannot be in a relationship of guessing, wishing, hoping, okay? So the question is it done?
I mean, I don't want him around in my life, and I think he's a negative person, and I cannot stand it.